Sabres on Buffalo, out with a concussion. Block a save made there. They score! Deflected off Domingue into the net. Oh, how did it go in? The Sabres are up four.
Well, Domingue kind of stabbed his blocker at the sharp angle shot. It ends up popping up over receiver Conor Sheary. Is kind of in stunned disbelief that this puck went in, but that is the way it has gone for this Devils team. Certainly the first 20-25 games has been extremely up and down, and well, Louis Domingue knows that's